I look forward to hosting this event once again for the fourth consecutive edition. CUBE Aspire 2021 this time, because the term Aspire is to aspire for hopefully a corona-free world soon. And we are looking at analyzer science, performance, innovation, research and education at the same time. We have scheduled this event on the July 24th and 25th. It's a two-day event, and we have tried to get together the best in the area, in the space of hematology and hematology analyzers. You have an opportunity to meet the best hematology experts in the world across the globe. And what we have slated out for you is something wherein we have nearly about 40 speakers. We have a good panel discussion slated out on contemporary as well as some niche topics. We are going to have some panel discussions which are extremely relevant, and a question answer session as well as quizzes and many more things which is likely to happen these 2 days. I sincerely hope that all of you will try and get involved in this meeting as delegates or speakers wherever you are. And we sincerely hope that this meeting is a resounding success. I urge all of you to register in advance and be there for those 2 days and contribute both in terms of learning, listening, as well as contributions with respect to questions and answers and taking a peek into this fantastic world of analyzer science.